Hey guys, we're out here at Choco. It's gonna be a great time. Ready to hit the trail, so you better stay tuned.
We did have some rain the last few days, but it wasn't too bad. Choco is really rocky and the water drains very well. So it made for a great day, but there were a few mud holes here and there. One of my favorite trails at this park is the Rubicon. It's very technical in some places, but just a fun time right on top of the ridge. The Rubicon is just a fun trail. Lots of rocks and a lot of different options. we would go see the famous obstacle boat ramp one day, maybe one day. Another trail we like was called Frizzle, which would take us to an obstacle on the scenic view, which is pretty technical and fun.
Yep.
When it gets tippy, put a rope on it so you can wheel another day. It was a great Sunday afternoon out on the trail out at Choco. It was a great day to pre-run some trails and to get more familiar with the park. So guys, we really do appreciate you watching. We really appreciate all your support. So hit that subscribe button, leave us a like, leave us a comment, and we hope to see you out on the trail.